First one is e-cig coils, atomizers, whatever you want to call them. This is around 1/2 ounce. Brass washed steel case ammo filled with lead shot, capped off with hot glue. These are all, I wrote it down on one of them, about 1.054. These are steel brads. Pretty sure they're about 7/8 of an inch. I fit 70 of them in there. These are loaded head down. Same thing. Only head up this time. Not really sure how many I got in there, but it's probably close to the same, about 70. This is a little plastic container. Came from a dentist's office, not sure what it had in it. Filled with lead shot, and it's about 0.735 ounces. Alright, kind of the same thing from earlier, except this one is a zinc-plated steel case. Same idea though, filled with lead shot, capped up with hot glue.
Okay then.